Okay, I'm back and I'm on time. But a couple things. First of all, you can't make fun of me. All right, so I've got little compression socks on my arms because I want to see if they make a difference. Number two, my biceps and my elbows have been bothering me. So no making fun of me, okay? Anyhow, last workout was a little crazy. I can't save it. It is on the page. I don't know how long it'll be there. So, all right, so here we go. Sit and be fit. Who did I check? Oh, Eileen, Lorelei, where are you these days? Who else likes to do this workout, sit and be fit? Oh, you know who I should tag? There we go. All right, so here we go. See, look, it's pretty weird looking, huh? No making fun of me. I'm gonna tag her. She probably won't do it today or with us, but she might do it later. Patty Carter. So if you can be standing and doing this, or you can be sitting. So I'm just heel. And if it gets, you know, where you said I'm moving with my legs and you're like in a chair, you can't get up, that's okay. Just do the upper body. Reach. 4, 3, 2, reach across, reach. So you can be sitting or standing. Can't do it, or just move the upper body. Biceps up. One weight over the head. and one. Grab your weights and put them on that left leg. Left leg, lift it up. Lift it up here. Grab my waters up here. Quick drinky poo. Hey, Janier. We got Sue Marks, and Brenda, our sister, with us. So I'm going to take one weight over the head first, and up and down. March. So we're going to pick the right leg up only. Right. Right. Four, three, two, one. Now left. Hold it here and bring alternate sides.
sides, right, left, right, left. I'm not going down, but I am thinking about my ribs going to my hips. Right here, I'm gonna come forward and then up. Forward a little. So I'm bringing my ribs to my hips now. Now I'm gonna put this ball down. I'm gonna move my chair. It's kind of sliding a little bit, so I'm just gonna move it so that it's on this mat. I'm gonna take the weights in my right hand. Feet are flat, hips are on the chair, and I'm gonna come down the side.
Thank you.
side right here. Thank you. put your weights back behind you, just like that. And on the edge, you're just gonna lift.
Back.
one. Now, waist down. Get that ball here. Squeeze it. Keep it tight. You're gonna lift the legs up. If you can't, that's fine. Just squeeze the ball. Or a pillow. So we didn't work the chest enough here, so I'm going to add in. So I'm going to slide back in my chair a little bit. I'm going to take that ball, put it here. Or a pillow works too. I'm just going to bring my elbows up here, push out. Grab a quick drink. we're on the last set. Put those weights on your right leg. Lift the right leg up and hold. Kick it out. Four. This is full range of motion. Five. We'll lose the band. It's not. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Switch sides. Right here. Lift it up. Kick it out.
Weights down, you're going to pick up your band, pick up that band, and fall back here.
9. So this is not a full range of motion. Four, three, two, one. Now switch your feet out. Switch your feet. Bring it up here. And make sure you have enough resistance, whatever you're using. And press through the heel. Get a drink if you want, and we're gonna cool down. All right, so roll the shoulders up, down, and back. Move my weights out of the way. Inhale up, exhale down. Side, reach over. Take your feet out. Reach down to the left and bring it up. Reach down to the right and bring it up. Shoulders right, left. Singles. Right, left. Right, left. Feet are hip width apart. Shoulders forward, back. Forward. Right arm across, right here. Well, my elbows don't hurt, so maybe they're working. I want to go look at the copper ones. Take it all the way back. It's right here. And pull. So you're stretching out the front of your shoulder. Now left arm across. Left arm all the way back. Now left arm across. One more time, look over that left shoulder. Now bring this left in behind your back and across. Now take your toes out, and I want you to take both hands, reach for your left toe, reach, hold. Bring it up, now reach for the right. Left foot and try to cross it over. If you can't do that, just bring it here. Cross it here. Just try to cross somewhere. Now lean into it if you can. Remember, all the things I say are just suggestions. You need to work at your own pace. That's what's important. And switch. Right leg up. Same thing. Then lean into it. Down. Now, bring this right hand up into your back if you're going to stretch it. Now, if you can't do that, that's fine. Do what you can do. Chin is off that chest. You want to engage this posture muscle. One right below your neck. Now switch sides. Chin off that chest, sit tall. Now I'm going to stand up. You can keep stretching. Oh, we're going to stand up in a minute, but first we're going to do this. So when I stand up, and if you can't stand up, and you want to stay in your chair, do these. Alternate these legs, just like this, if you can. You know, if you're here, I'm up here, but you're here, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. So I'm going to stand up. You, if you're in your chair, you're going to stay alternating. I'm going to go into this long lunge, left leg or right leg down and back. Now I'm going to pull my left toe up and just hold it. Take my left hand down behind my hips and flatten my left foot. Now I'm going to take my left leg back long. Just hold it here. Just hold it. Well, what a good workout, huh? That wasn't bad at all. Now I'm going to bring my right toe up. Nice, easy, you know, just at your own pace. Flat foot, right hand down behind my hips. Now here, we're going to inhale. Exhale, press down. Look right. Look center, look left. Look center, ear to the shoulder. Bring it up, other ear to the other shoulder. Bring it up, look down. Look front, look up. Look front, big breath, inhale. Exhale and down. There you go. Have a great day. It was nice to see you here. And Sue and Brenda, have a great one together. Thanks for coming, Janeer and Sherry and Toy. Have a good day.